Whoops, that's still not it. The base region is in the center of a bipolar transistor, so both PN junctions border the base. One junction is between the base and the emitter region, the emitter-base junction, and the other is the junction between the base and the collector, called the collector-base junction. Try the question again.